edition of Women's Day, as organized by the Nigerian Union in Stockholm. My name is Dikoro Junior Ona, and I will, together with Mrs. Caroline Emene, be your host this evening. We're going to guide you through this magnificent evening.
To be integrated with a new society is the barriers of women's integration with the job market, differences in being a mother in Africa and in Sweden, and social integration. Each topic will be shown at the screen, as you see, a fast run through now, at the screen behind the panel.
For instance, when I came to Sweden, I had my first son and was alone with my husband. I don't even know how to carry this, you know. After 3 days in the hospital, I have to go home. I don't even know how to start, no help. So the difference, Sweden and Nigeria. Nigeria, you have your relatives, your mother, your grandmother, your sisters, everybody is there. Your in-laws helping you. But here alone with first baby, I could remember what happened during we had Biko.
It was a positive part you have, and it becomes so rich. You learn something out of it. So the positive part here they have here in Sweden, and the one we bring from Africa, I personally feel that if we add these two things together, we could enrich it. And then through that, we bring up our children in a very nice way.
What is acceptable here, what is not, what is lawful, what is not. I mean, you can't bring up your children in the way that you do in Nigeria here, otherwise you end up in the prison, for example.
You have a right. So every child will come and they will say, I have my right, I know my right. But there is another thing. The reason why the society takes away the foreign children is because
they can take off. I have been able to meet a lot of women. Their children have been taken away just with flimsy excuses. As a child went to,
we don't ask kids if they slept, if they, what they had for dinner. That is not what we do with kids in school.
The Swedish society equip the mothers, teach them the skills which they lack.
At the end of the day, the African woman that finds herself in Europe or in Sweden needs to be self-confident. You need to have a thick skin in order to survive. And like my sisters have said here, language is important, because without the language, how do you know what your right is? How can you argue your point? How can you protect the interest of your family and your children?
It's only here. Madam, we have adult education in Nigeria. It's only a matter of you taking advantage.
When they eat apple, the first thing they discover, when Eve eat the apple, her eyes open, she looked, she said, what is this? She was looking at her, she said, this is my breast. She looked, she said, ah, this is my
you.